My name is Hua from Taiwan, Taipei, and I'm living in New York like around a year. And if you ask me a question is what do I do in my free time, I will say I'm a fashion blog, I write for Vogue Taiwan and Elle.com. Asian people are very curious the model life in New York. I will go to interview some people and like photographer, models, and then share the life with me and make an article to show the people how the fashion works. You don't have to put up a fight.